Hi, I'm Cyril. I live a very privileged life spreading joy and wonderment through my magic. For me, being a magician is not just a job, it's a way of life. In 2023, I received a special invitation from the Extraordinary People, or EPL, to be a part of the Extraordinary Stars concert in Singapore. In my career in magic, I hadn't had much interaction with the special needs community. So in October, I decided to take a trip to get to know the people I would be working with. Straight from the airport, our first stop was a school of students with special needs, where I was about to perform for a very special audience. Just as I anticipated, magic was the universal language that connected us all. These kids didn't seem any different than you and I. They were having the time of their life, and so was I. Beaming with confidence, I next visited the talented kids of the Extraordinary Light Orchestra, ELO Music Ensemble.
You guys want to see some magic?
I started to perform. However, some moments were met with silence or lack of focus, and at times, it felt as though my magic had completely fallen flat. I eventually found a way to get through to them, but their initial reaction was something I had not expected. The next day, I visited the headquarters of EPL, where I met Nat, an intern who lives with autism.
Can I show you something?
Sure. After my last performance, I was mostly interested in how he would react to the magic.
It's the Three of Spades. The Three of Spades. So when I show you this, how does this make you feel?
Interesting.
Interesting.
I learned that Nat did understand the magic, but simply expressed his emotions in a different way than I was used to. After my performance, Nat shared what it's like living with autism.
Each stage of my life, it's a different experience because yes, some people understand, but majority do not. We must understand, special needs or not, we are all different, we are all unique. So the most important thing is we have to learn from one another.
Nat definitely taught me a lot and gave me invaluable insight into the life of those with special needs. As the day turned to night, I found myself deep in thought. How can my magic help these extraordinary people find the magic within themselves? As I often do in times of reflection, I decided to get in touch with nature. As I marveled at all the different types of flora and fauna on display, I drew a parallel to the different types of people that exist in our society. Just like the butterfly, we should all be able to transform and fly freely. The people I met on this trip perceived things differently from what the status quo would have us to expect. Realizing my own ingrained biases allowed me to see things in a different light. It was clear to see that this was only the beginning of my journey. The next day, I woke up with a new perspective and had an idea.
I want to do something with you, with some people that I have met here, to do a special performance in front of 5,000 people. Would you be up for that?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
And then will you show me a little bit more excitement?
Well, you will have to tell me what would be the excitement, you know.
Why don't we discover it together?
Yeah.
Sounds good?
Yep.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, the magic of Cyril.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Cyril.
Welcome to the Extraordinary Stars.
EPL has been providing a platform for kids with special needs to showcase their talents since 2018. And in 2023, the stage was set for the very first Extraordinary Stars concert. This spectacular event, with overwhelming global support and esteemed guest celebrities, sold out to a crowd of nearly 5,000 people. Witnessing the radiant performances of these incredible kids, I felt humbled and privileged to be part of such a remarkable event.
Please take it back, and all this applause for David!
We have some very special guests with us this evening. Please welcome to the stage the Extraordinary Light Orchestra. Thank you for joining us this evening. How are you feeling? You guys good? You guys good? Yes, very good, very good. Let's also introduce Mr. Nat. Nat! Nat, come on! Yay! Hey. Now do you feel the excitement?
Woo!
Yes!
As the spotlight shifted to the true stars, I took on the responsibility of presenting a magical creation designed exclusively for this occasion.
Tonight, we are gonna play a very simple magic game. In fact, Nat, you're gonna go out into the audience and find someone to play this game with. So Nat, make your way. You can pick anyone you like. Tonight's performance will be performed by the members of ELO. How you guys feeling? Are you guys ready? Are you guys all ready? Okay, all right. You guys take it over. Ready?
When I first met these talented kids, I suggested the idea of them accompanying my magic performance with their live music. The Extraordinary Light Orchestra, ELO Music Ensemble, practiced for weeks. However, during the live rehearsal, unexpected challenges arose as the band found it difficult to play in sync.
Okay, you know what? Let's hold on.
Despite pressure to cut their parts, I insisted on their inclusion and to face the setbacks head on with determination. To amplify the kids' courage, I invited their parents and caretakers on stage, standing as pillars of support and symbols of pride. The spotlight then turned to my special guest star, Nat. Together, we presented a classic card game, but with an unexpected twist that left the audience in awe.
Now you might think that I have the black card, but I too have one of the red cards. That's because
as the ELO Music Ensemble played in perfect sync, Nat seamlessly took the spotlight and stole the show.
I am here!
We magically changed places and the audience went wild. The performance was not about me. It was about empowering Nat and the other kids as the extraordinary stars. The hardest thing in magic is making everything look so easy. The months of planning and tireless rehearsals paid off, but the magic extended far beyond just the success of the show.
Nat, you were amazing. Before we go, I have a small gift for you. Becoming friends with you and everybody is a very special experience to me. You guys are amazing. I give you a very special marker because you are a star. When this performance finishes, everyone here is gonna ask you for an autograph. And that's the marker you need to sign your name. Give it up for Nat one more time. And keep that applause going one more time for the Extraordinary Light Orchestra.
Despite the label of disability, I choose to see that people with special needs possess incredible abilities. The night concluded with an interactive act illustrating that magic exists in each and every one of us, and that we all have the power to make a difference. Believing in each other and a little magic is all it takes. Feeling incredibly fulfilled and unexpectedly transformed, I embraced my new friends on stage. All this time, I had been trying to use my magic to help these kids. But to my surprise, it was their magic that ended up touching me.